McLennan Highlanders and the Texas Longhorns in fall baseball. They hooked up early in the game, and McLennan gets on the board first with an RBI single. And just like that, they jump out in front on the Longhorns in that first inning.
They will get out in front of Texas. Texas pitching, leaving a few balls out over the plate. They were taking advantage of them.
And then David Hamilton, one of the most incredible plays, had an opportunity to really expand the lead to the Highlanders. This is a SportsCenter highlight film.
Nobody expects him to make that throw, make that play. He does. And then Sam Bertelson gets Texas back on the board with a solo shot to right.
Yeah, they get back on the board. They're down at that point, 9-3, 9-4, and now they come right back. And this big base hit, opposite way by Lance Ford, gives Texas their first lead of the ball game. McLennan comes right back, though, and takes the lead. And then Bryce Smith with the two-run homer.
Keeps it just inside the foul pole there in the left field, just under the tarp. And then Chase Roberts will come up, get a big triple, score the go-ahead run, the eventual winning run for Texas.